Now, I think that Jisouphased just did one of these so that he could put it on a t-shirt at a later date. But I do like his very short videos.